Okay guys, once you have your template either drawn on or a pick that you would like to duplicate, trace it onto your material like so, just to get a general rough idea of what's going on. And the next step as we move along here will be to remove this unwanted material. Okay, and you're going to do that with tin snips.